It all started with a PC. Although in this case, PC should stand for piece of crap.
Zachary! You'll be late for school!
My dad would never buy anything that he could build himself. That didn't mean it worked, though. School was like Groundhog Day. I didn't exist to anyone. Except Chris.
Ready for tonight? Oh, we're gonna get some bitches, aren't we?
Did you see that? She smiled at me. It's on. I'm gonna kiss her.
Where?
On the lips.
No, I mean, where on earth?
I then remembered the immortal words of Gokwan. You got a dress to impress.
Ooh, sexy.
Why can't I have my own clothes?
Your cousin looked cool at school.
Yeah, like 10 years ago.
You are gonna make someone a splendid hubby one day.
Yeah, right. What did she know? She's divorced.
So, do you come here often?
Hey,
Eva's quite fit.
Stroppy, more like.
Don't do it! You can't!
Why not?
Because she's Colette James, and you're... you.
It's like my dad always says, if you don't try, then you can't be disappointed.
Your dad's on Prozac. She smiled at me, remember? I can do this. It'll be like completing Gamma Brothers. Difficult, but ultimately rewarding.
How are you gonna beat him?
Whoops, that could have gone better.
So, did you get a snog?
I look like a complete spoff.
You don't need to change who you are for anyone, love.
I don't need your advice. If you knew anything, then maybe Dad would still be here. We'd be in the old house, and I wouldn't have to use a PC that freezes every 5 seconds.
You need to, restart. Try Ctrl-Alt-Delete.
The next day, I try to prepare myself for the abuse coming my way.
Sorry about tonight. Last night.
But it never came.
Ready for tonight? We're gonna get some bitches, aren't we?
Why isn't anyone laughing at me?
Why would they? We just get ignored most of the time.
Something weird is happening.
You need to, restart. Try Ctrl-Alt-Delete.
And then it hit me. Oh my god. It restarted my day.
She smiled at me again. It's still on. I can still kiss her.
Where?
So I borrowed a few quid from Mum's purse and made a couple of purchases.
You've copied my style.
How could I? It's not like I can travel in time.
So, did you get a snog?
Thank you.
We're gonna get some bitches, aren't we?
What I need is a bit of Dutch courage. I'm going to kiss her. 5 illegal alcopops later.
Have you been drinking? You know, you don't have to act stupid to fit in, love. You just have to be yourself.
Then I thought, what the hell am I doing? Maybe Mum was right. Maybe Colette would like me as I was. Do you want to dance with me?
No.
Or maybe not.
Oh.
Why not?
Because you're you. Now why don't you just go back to the Hobbit's corner and let us normal people have fun?
Thank you.
You can do much better than her.
No, I can't.
Colette's the best a man can get.
You boys do my head in. All you see are her looks. What would you talk about? Hairspray? Fake tan? If you want to spend time with someone, surely you should have something in common.
Okay, Trisha.
Sometimes love is like playing Gamma Brothers. Difficult, but ultimately rewarding. Not that I've ever completed it.
Sometimes the thing you've been searching for has been under your nose the whole time.
Did you get a snog? You need to restart. Try Ctrl-Alt-Delete.
It's okay. It'll work itself out.
Fancy playing Gamma Brothers at my place tonight?
Yeah. Okay then.